Okay, still waiting, still no progress, no hope for the patch to come out. It's been 5 minutes. I'll get back to you guys next 2 weeks. I'll get back to you with the update on after this 6th video.